Whether you're trying to save a few bucks or simply in a rush, you and millions of other people across the world rely on fast food. You already know about the negative health impacts of eating fast food, but you probably don't know that eating from these restaurants has serious environmental impacts. That's right. That Happy Meal contributes to global climate change in a not-so-happy way. When you hear of global climate change, you may think of carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases. But there are also tiny particles called black carbon, more commonly known as soot. Black carbon has been found to retain heat 680 times more than does carbon dioxide gas. Black carbon is a fine particulate matter consisting of particles measuring less than 2.5 micrometers in diameter. These particles are so small they can be inhaled, causing adverse health effects associated with asthma, low birth weight, heart attacks, lung cancer, and respiratory problems. A 2003 NASA study suggested that black carbon was responsible for up to 25% of the observed global warming. Here's how. Black carbon is the strongest light-absorbing component of particulate matter. Not only does it heat the air, it melts glaciers quickly and darkens the ice surface, so it absorbs even more heat. Black carbon also adds to climate change by reducing precipitation. The particles can uncondense the water vapor in clouds. Black carbon is created from the incomplete combustion of fossil fuels, biofuels, and biomass. The burning of trees and deforestation, diesel exhaust from your car, and smoke from your chimney all release black carbon into the air. Now you may still be wondering what black carbon has to do with fast food. It comes down to deforestation. Fast food chains sell tremendous amounts of beef, and that cattle requires vast areas for pastures and for agriculture. Where does it come from? Endless acres of tropical forests are burned each year to plant crops to feed cattle and chickens. In Brazil, for example, the deforestation of the Atlantic forest released 200 to 500 million tons of black carbon. Black carbon is a serious issue, but you can make a difference. Make sure to participate in your local Spare the Air days. If you can, carpool or take public transportation. Look for grocery store products certified by the Rainforest Alliance. Products with the little green frog indicate they're produced through sustainable methods to minimize environmental impact. Finally, think about whether you really need that fast food burger. Look for beef raised by farmers who are committed to sustainable methods. Be a part of a positive change.